Today, I wanted to create a tutorial for wavy, loose curls for shoulder length hair, and this is what I have, so I'll turn around and show you. As you can see, these are big waves, and I created these waves using a 1¼-inch barrel iron by Conair. You'll see it as the video progresses. But I actually really like this look if I'm like hanging out with friends or doing something, you know, pretty casual. And I can also be having this in a formal event. I use this sometimes. And it's really easy. It's so short and easy to do. It's like about 5 or 10 minutes. It doesn't really take that long. And it's actually, It's pretty good. So I also used, to prevent any frizz from occurring throughout the entire video, I used the pomegranate green tea anti-frizz serum by Organics. This is what it looks like. And this stuff is really good. It's especially because when I use hot tools, my hair tends to get really frizzy. So this is actually perfect for that. So I hope you enjoy the tutorial. If you like this video, please subscribe. I love my subscribers as well, and leave comments. And if you want any special requests, please leave a comment. I will definitely look into it. I am pretty much able to, well, try to do any look that you'd like. Okay, so stick around and you will see the video. Thank you.
Thank you.